Indonesia. Once a nation on the edge, now a rising regional power. My name is Karim Raslan, and for almost 20 years, I've been exploring the archipelago. As Indonesia goes to the polls, I'm once again traveling to listen to the hopes and dreams of ordinary Indonesians. These are their stories. So what's next for Aceh? I got an idea of what's next from Papul Kaini. He comes from a distant village in Pide, some 4 hours away. This is a man who knows what fear is. The insurgency forced Bulkaini to leave his village like many young Acehnese. He is now the advertising director of a local media company. I was a little skeptical listening to Pak Bulkaini. Tourism? In Aceh? Who would want to come here? I mean, Banda Aceh is all right, I guess, but what's there to do and see? I think he sensed this, and so he asked me to come with him on a little road trip of sorts.
Dari asal kata Lamno, mungkin begini ya. Dulu waktu orang kampung lihat ada banyak kapal yang datang masuk kemari, kebetulan ada kapal-kapal yang mau tenggelam. Dibilang orang Aceh, kapalnya mulam-mulam.
Tenggelam.
Datang orang bule itu dia jawabnya no. Maksudnya tidak apa-apa walaupun dia mau tenggelam. Makanya dinamain asal kata dari lam no.
Itu pasti bohong.
There are many areas of incredible pristine beauty here, especially the road to Mulabo in Western Aceh. Sadly, this area suffered perhaps the worst impact during the tsunami, and many thousands died here.
Ketika orang bicara Aceh, pasti teringat yang ke belakang, tentang konflik. Tapi kalau dia datang, kita cerita tentang dia lihat sendiri, nggak seperti yang mereka dengar. makanya untuk di Aceh sekarang, itu nggak seperti diandai-andaikan. Kalau kita masyarakat sendiri berharap makin ke depan makin bagus ya. Mau wisata tentang apa spiritual masih ada religi, lokasi religi ada lokasi. Mau yang sejarah juga ada di Aceh. Mau yang alam juga ada sangat banyak. Yang nggak ada daerah lain ada di Aceh.
Kayak gini menurut Pak Buka ini kayak potensinya pariwisata dan Pak Bukaini itu fokus kepada situ.
Kita menciptakan pariwisata itu sama dengan menciptakan aman. Kalau menciptakan aman, sehingga kita sebenarnya secara tidak langsung mengundang orang bahwa daerah kita ini aman.
I must admit, I was a little apprehensive before coming here to Aceh. Perhaps it's because my perceptions were so colored by the Gam insurgency and the natural disasters that have taken place here. Having actually spent some time here and met with people, I've begun to realize that the Acehnese have extraordinary resilience that has seen them through disasters, both natural and man-made. Alam has a formidable presence in Indonesia. I've experienced so many minor tremors in both Jakarta and Bali that I'm quite blasé when I feel the earth shaking. However, when the full force of Alam is unleashed, such as the earthquake that slashed its way across southern Yogyakarta in 2006, or in Padang in 2009, the destruction can be unimaginable, leaving entire communities flattened. But Alam has also blessed Indonesia with soil that is immensely rich and fertile. So come to Aceh and explore its wonders.